When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Attention! All second stage pilots, on deck!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
Send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them.
Beginning my attack run.
Harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Trying to make the rest of us look bad.
Allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Take out that bomber!
We are under attack. This is not a drill. Scramble reinforcements. Repeat. Scramble all reinforcements.
Fire on that bomber.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Take that fighter down.
Well done, pilots. We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Time for some fancy flying.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
Target that bomber.
bomber. Beginning my attack run.
Victory is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Take that bomber!
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.